Creature, whatever it was, my ghost was hungry. I forgot to feed it. And it was looking for something to eat and it saw the alien robot and thought it looked kind of delicious, I suppose. And threw off all of its clothes and jumped on it and started gnashing at it and biting it and chewing it and ripping its flesh. And, well, sustenance. And so that's how it happened. That's why there's no alien robot in our house anymore. It came down off the UFO last Thanksgiving, and it's gone. It's been eaten by my ghost. So, end of story.